They are king and queen, visit all these islands and saw everything. How would it feel about the changes of our life? Just imagine if they were around, saw highways on the sacred ground. How would they feel about this modern city life? Would they feel? Would their smiles be content and proud? Cry for the gods, cry for the people, cry for the land that was taken away. Then you'll find all that you need. Traffic lights and railroad tracks. How would they feel about this modern city life?